Well, when you look at a piece of art and you really look at it, what are you seeing? It really forces you to observe. So if it increases your observational skills, it's going to help you as a clinician increase your assessment skills with patients and families.